I want to say thank you to you, Alala Nath Prabhu, and also Bhagavara Shaya Prabhu for allowing me to take his place today. Otherwise, I wouldn't have got in. Please accept my respectful obeisances. All glories to you, Srila Prabhupada. Srila Prabhupada, I went to Berkeley, California, New Puri Dham, in 1996, your centennial year. Now, today is your 126th year. In Berkeley, I met your lovely disciple, Pallini Devi Dasi, from Orange County. She presented to you many songs that she wrote and performed to you on a tape cassette. Somehow she gave me a copy of one of the tapes with all the wonderful heartfelt words she sang to you. I would like to sing one of the songs to you today, Srila Prabhupada. I hope to do justice to Pallini Devi Dasi, and I so aspire to the sentiments of this song that she wrote. It's called The Love in My Heart. I hope my voice is up to this. There is no gift in this whole wide world and universe that can begin to repay the gift you've given to me. There is no wealth great enough that it could ever compare to the red gem that you have kindly given me. What can I give to a person who has everything? Nothing I own could ever really impress you. Nothing at all in this wide world could ever show you how I feel. What can I do to show you how grateful I am? I know you've said that the way to please you best of all is if someday once again I could feel love in my heart for your friend Krishna, who's the supreme friend of everyone. If I love him, then that will really please you most. So to this end, I vow to dedicate the rest of my life to reawakening the love for God that's there in my heart. And so I pray that you'll accept this as my humble gift to you, as I have nothing else to give except the love in my heart. Please accept the love in my heart. Please accept the love in my heart. All glories to you, Srila Prabhupada, your granddaughter, Sri Hari Bhakti Devi.